Let it be you. Let us call truce. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Get him!
Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Quiet! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me!
There's the Magi! Kill him! Go! Kill his friend and I'll take care of the Magi. You are supposed to be dead! You are supposed to be...
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Oh.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahats can make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Let's sit! Hmm? Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Got problems here!
Over here!
I can't get away!
Russian a bit.
Cute dressing.
Some awesome soup.
With shock.
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Dolmy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek.
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous. But the vault will give us the power of the gods.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Hey, trust me. What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look.
Αμελία άνθρωπε, ού κοράν δίνασε.
Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philaketai of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
Yeah, but what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political...